Today, it's easy to get flour for bread, but it hasn't always been like that. In the old days, when Ulder Mill was built, getting their grain grinded meant a lot of preparing work for the farmers. When the mill was built in the late 19th century, the farmers had to load their grain on their wagon, drive to the mill and reload it for grinding. The farmers had to wait at the mill while the grain got grinded. When the grain had turned into flour, it was loaded back on the wagon and driven back home to the farms. It quickly became a whole day project to get flour out of the grain. The mill was not only a workplace and trading post, but also a gathering point for the farmers of the area. The farmers used the waiting time at the mill to exchange gossip and stories from the area. The trip to the mill also gave farmers the opportunity to hear what happened around the area. The mill is open from May to October, which gives all interested people the opportunity to come and experience how flour was produced in the old days.